Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian film actor Nana Patekar's family. Nana Patekar is an Indian actor, writer, philanthropist, and filmmaker. Nana Patekar was born as Vishwanath Patekar on 1st January 1951 in the Murud Janjira, Bombay State. Nana Patekar's father, Gajanan Patekar, was a textile businessman. His mother, Nirmala Patekar, was a homemaker. His parents had 7 children, 5 of them passed away. 2 of his brothers' names are Ashok and Dilip Patekar. Nana got married to Neelkanti Patekar in 1978, who is a former bank officer, actress and producer. He has a son named Malhar Patekar. He also had one more son who died when he was 2 years old. Nana got separated from his wife Neelkanti and then came into a relationship with the actress Manisha Koirala. He then came into a relationship with the actress Aisha Jhulka. He started his career as a commercial artist and visualizer at Strusa Advertising. He later quit his job to do theatres. He made his acting debut with the Bollywood film Gaman in 1978. He made his Marathi film debut with the movie Sinhasan in 1979. He made his directorial debut with the movie Prahar, The Final Attack in 1991. He made his debut as a producer with the 2006 movie Nat Samrat. He has even done playback singing in the films like Yashwant, Wajood and Aanch. He got national awards for Best Supporting Actor for the film Parinda in 1990. He got the Padma Shri in 2013. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.